something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the Forgotten Cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Oh. Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
Here, got to get inside.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Let's hope this works. Might be a way to release that old platform. Way out there.
Son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a...
We made it, Dad.
My lord, what do you say?
That's it!
Damn, they're almost inside. Got to raise the water.
My lord, I ride at the head.
If I could get out onto that bar. Thank you.
5.